Hey, what's up guys? Chris McCarthy, jumpropegym.com. I've got another great HIIT workout for you today. Today, all you're gonna need is your jump rope and a kettlebell. We're gonna do four different rounds in this workout, and we're gonna alternate between the jump rope and different kettlebell exercises. In round number one, we're gonna grab that kettlebell, and we're gonna do alternating single arm kettlebell swings. Alternate that with the jump rope. Then on round number two, grabbing that kettlebell again. Now we're gonna do some kettlebell cleans to shoulder press. Then on the next round, we're gonna work the lower body. We're gonna grab that kettlebell again. We're gonna be doing some alternating lunges and then also a goblet squat with that kettlebell. And then in the final round of this workout, we're gonna set that kettlebell down. We're gonna do a burpee. We're gonna pick it up in a squat position. We're gonna press it up overhead. So that is the HIIT workout of the day. Grab your kettlebell, grab your jump rope, and let's get started. Hey, what's up guys? Chris McCarthy, jumpropegym.com, and I hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure you subscribe here to this YouTube channel. Also, check out jumpropegym.com for full 30 and 60 day jump rope training programs. Hope you liked the video, guys. I'll see you right back here in the Jump Rope Gym for the next workout.